Conrad Bain has died. He's universally being remembered today as the easygoing TV star who played the adoptive father to Todd Bridges and the late Gary Coleman on Diff'rent Strokes. Show aired for 6 seasons here on NBC. Bain perfected the character of the kindly, wealthy Park Avenue widower. He was a stage and film veteran who also starred in the TV series Maude. He was a Canadian Army veteran of World War II. Conrad Bain was 89 years old.